Hey there, my name's Chris Palmer. In this local SEO pay per lead video, what I'd like to walk you through is an effective way that you can start generating calls for your pay per call lead generation campaigns. First thing that I did is I came in and I determined, okay, where is the most interest being generated? So not only do I know that this is where the most competition is going to be, but I also know which ones are actually going to start generating leads for my client or my site or your site. And I'll take it to the next part of the process. The next part of the process is we want to utilize videos. And the reason is because we're able to get a dominant force within the SERP utilizing video results. Let me go ahead and share with you what I mean. So if we come over to a tool utilizing SEMrush, we're using the keyword magic tool. If we type in, what we will do then is come in here to our advanced filters, and we're going to filter the SERP by features. Features are things like snippets, map results, people also ask, local packs, things like this. But more notably for this campaign, we're looking for video results. There's currently three types of video results, technically four, but three that we're going to target. And what those video results are going to be the video carousel, okay, along with the featured video, which is the big one up at the top. The carousel is multiple, and then of course just your video result, which could show up anywhere. Now ideally you want featured, but generally that's reserved for music. But sometimes with informational queries you get lucky. So with that being said, with this particular search term has over 1300 different video results. Let me just go ahead and share with you exactly what a video result would look like. So as you can see here, this is what I mean by video result. This one's probably not the best to target. We're looking for a video result. Okay, so there's 1,321 different keywords that have a video result, one of three different types. So what I did is I then went into SEMrush here and I exported this list. Now I'll go ahead and share that with you. So I exported the entire list into Google Sheets. So as you can see, the entire list of 1,320 is right here. I took out anything that had any type of years in it or any very well-known brands, because I definitely don't want to compete for years that have passed, and I don't want to compete for any massive brand keywords. So I excluded those from the master list. Once that was done, I had my client give me three videos. Now, three videos is not going to cloud cover 1,300 keywords. So what I did is I deployed a piece of software that will take videos and create multiple unique videos from those three initial seed set videos. Meaning, you know how there's content spinners? Well, this is a video spinner. It's going to take an original piece of content and it's going to manipulate the video slightly enough to pass the duplicate content filter within YouTube. So what the process is going to be is I went and I verified a YouTube account, this account here. I'm going to brand it. I filled out all the details, and then I'm going to upload the videos 15 at a time, day after day after day after day, in order to target 15 new keywords, 15 new keywords, 15 new keywords, day after day, until all and every single keyword related to my topic has been hit. Now, inside of these videos, the main piece is I need to make sure that I have the phone number, okay, and the website, along with the primary keywords within the title and the first sentence of the description. Everything else is going to contain the business name and also the imagery. And that pretty much wraps up the entire strategy. So that's exactly what we're going to do. I uploaded the current information or details inside of the YouTube channel. I'll go ahead and share that with you briefly, just so you know exactly what we're up to. So I'll just come back inside of here to the channel. So the main keywords for the channel are credit repair, repair credit, credit score repair, and credit. Okay. The upload defaults, no matter what, it's going to be the keyword, whatever the target keyword is, which again is going to come from my master list. And that's also what the video is titled. So the video and the title of the video, and then the first sentence inside of the description need to be the keyword. Everything else is almost irrelevant, but I want to have some key information, including the URL to the site, also the free credit, the free credit evaluation form. We have the contact us, and then I do credit repair, repair credit. And then I just want to do those because of the length of the videos, okay? And then, of course, I'm putting a link back to the channel. Other than that, that is all. We're going to go to our page here. And we need to come back into here. We're going to go in here, go to copy. And then, so once we copy that, we want to come back over here. Control A, Control V, and capitalize sentences. And then the last one is not for profit. Let me just make sure I have that. Not for profit. Okay, good. Control A and copy. And then we got to come back over here to the tool. We are going to delete that video. Yes, we need to add a single video. We're going to add our third and final video, which is, so we did this one, we did this one, and now it is, I forget. Are those 39 second videos? I forget. 39 seconds. Okay, so we need to add this one. So add a single video. It's this one right here. And let me just make sure. Yep, it's that one. All right. So downloads, and it's this one, and open. All right, so that's that. Okay, so credit repair site. Okay. And then we need to use our custom file names. We're gonna go ahead and put our custom file names in and save. Don't show warning while spinning. And then that's it. Spin those up. Yes, and we are done, ski. All right, so that's 1,000. Now, once that's done, I'll go in there and I'll drag and drop them over. It's 4 o'clock. All right, I think we got to be done here. I want to just hurry up and get this done. All right, I guess I could just do another video briefly. I was going to. All right, let me see here. I think, and that's gonna wrap it up for today's local SEO pay per call training. My name's Chris Palmer. If you have any questions related to this topic or any other SEO or pay per lead, pay per call, affiliate, Facebook ads, Google ads, really anything, feel free, go ahead, ask in the section below, and I always look forward to seeing you in the next local SEO pay-per-call training video. I'll see you in the next one.